Be vigilant and prevent your spirit from falling asleep. St. Ignatius of Antioch.